First aid is the immediate medical help given to a person suffering from sudden illness or injury. Each of us must learn to give first aid in times of emergency. Always keep a first aid box at home. First aid should be given quickly without wasting time. Do not panic. Be calm. Take the sick or injured person to a safe place and make him comfortable. Do you know what can you do when someone gets injured? If a person gets minor cuts or wound, wash the spot with clean water. Apply an antiseptic lotion over it. If the bleeding continues, then tie a bandage on the cut. If someone faints, make him lie down with his head lower than the body. Allow fresh air around the person. Rub his hands and feet for proper blood circulation. Check the signs of his breathing and take the person to a hospital. Most of us must have been bitten or stung by insects. Such insect bites and stings are painful. If the sting can be seen, brush or scrape it off. Put some ice on affected part and apply an antiseptic lotion. Treat only the minor burns at home. Wash the burnt area under cold running water. Do not use ice as it causes blisters. For serious burns, rush to the hospital. During the medical emergency, remember to remain calm and do not panic. Always follow the safety rules to avoid accidents.